when they said we were doing a Milwaukee Avenue episode, I got really excited, because for me, there's one place we've never been to that we should have done. In fact, all of you on Facebook agreed that we should have been here already. One word, Superdawg!
Hiya, thanks for stopping. May I take your order, please?
Don, when I think of Milwaukee Avenue, I think of Superdawg. What is it about this place that you guys love so much?
Superdawg.
Superdawg.
Hot dogs.
Everything on them?
Yes. Wow.
The best.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
We're an original drive-in.
You want an extra order of fries?
With car hop service.
How's everything?
We opened in May of 48.
1876.
We're here 65 years later.
It's just old fashioned.
The thing I love about this place, you guys make your own dogs.
It's bigger than most dogs that you find in the city. It comes in our special custom-made box with fresh-cut crinkle fries, crinkled on all four sides.
Like things used to be.
Excellent.
It's great.
It's awesome.
Thank you very much.
Can we get cooking? Because I'm starving. All I can smell is dogs.
Let's go on in.
How do you not eat all during the day?
I'm too busy. Not that difficult, but you got to do it.
Got to do it right.
Just right. And pay attention to the details.
Okay.
So you want the perfectly steamed bun. Take Superdawg, place it right in the bun. Golden mustard, the bright neon green relish, white chopped onions, kosher dill pickle. And we're gonna take our box, put that in, fresh cut fries. A lot of places use a red tomato, we don't. We use a green pickled tomato. And then people want the hot sport pepper. So that's how that's done.
So there's
you
the dog.
Try that?
Yeah, I think I got this. A little bit end to end, neon, good onion, pickle, fries on top.
You lost your dog, and you forgot the tomato and the pepper.
Well, this one's wasted. I'll take this, I'll go back out the system. It'll take me a few more of these to get used to it. Damn it, try and error.
1, 2, 3.
Everything's written down, how difficult can this really be? Hiya, thanks for stopping.
Did you need something to drink?
Large diet one.
Whoopsie cheesy one.
Ski dog one.
Order.
Is this your first time?
Yeah.
Okay. You're never gonna forget it. Super duper bad. You know what? These guys make it look easy.
Bourbon wine.
Thinking of putting it for my break. Wow. Wow. Crispy on the outside. You have to snap into it.
Mm-hmm.
Soft and smooth in the middle. This is the only way you should have a dog. On Milwaukee Avenue. On any kind of avenue. Wow. If you have any other suggestions, let us know on Facebook, tweet us, or let me know at Eat of the Bam or Elliott Bambrough on Facebook. Until then, I'm gonna eat some more Superdawg and get my super strength. Cheers.
Cheers.
Whatever.